There's a bustle in the city, there's excitement in the scrub. There's a drone of rowdy voices in every Aussie pub. For a year we've all been waiting and we've put our money up, and we're out to back the winner of the famous Melbourne Cup. There's a pause in all production, for our minds are on the race, and it's time when all our worries are forgotten for a space. And the women cease their talking, turn the radio well up, and with whip and spur they're waiting for the starting of the cup. And the TABs are crowded as the punters rush and push. They've held a sweep in every pub in city and in bush. Then a mighty cheering follows as the barrier goes up, and there's a thousand jockeys spurring every racer in the cup. The first Tuesday of November, every year it is the same. Every Aussie heart is beating with excitement of the game. For they bet on dream or fancy, or the forms they've followed up, from a dollar up to thousands on the famous Melbourne Cup. There are millions who have never even sat upon a horse, whether it be yarding cattle or racing on the course. And it's doubtful if they'd even know the way to saddle up, but they take a lot of beating when they're racing in the cup. Now the famous race is over for another hopeful year. There's a lot of smiling faces and there's others shedding tears. There's a battler made a fortune and a wealthy man hard up, but win or lose, they're waiting now for next year's Melbourne Cup. Oh, that's right. There's a bustle in the city, there's excitement in the scrub, there's a drone of rowdy voices in every Aussie pub. And a battler makes a fortune and a wealthy man hard up, but win or lose, they're waiting now for next year's Melbourne Cup. There's a bustle in the city, there's excitement in the scrub, and a drone of rowdy voices in every Aussie pub.